Hiya, cats and kittens. Welcome back to the Night of the Rabbit. I think we're close to the end since this is our fourth spell we are chasing after. We have rugged mountains, snow-covered rock. Let's grab some snow.
Hey, what is that thing? Just being a little further. Oh, it's
a... Let's talk to him. Mortal awakens me.
You are the first statue that actually wants to talk to you.
Oh, he's a forgotten god. What kind of god? It must be a mighty god for her to not have lasted here for so long. I've weathered frost and storm.
I don't mean to be rude, but are you sure you aren't just a statue? Whoa!
He is Thor! How dare you! Whoops! Sorry, bud! Perhaps I only bear the likeness of a god. Perhaps I am nothing but a piece of rock that will finally burst in the cold.
Where am I anyway?
This land was dedicated to my kin. They say that a root of the world tree reaches all the way into these mountains. Supposedly that is where we came from, long before the cold. I was worshipped as a god. Okay. Go forth, mortal. I shall continue to brave this freezing times. So that's the portal tree. Another human? Well, let's talk to the scientist.
Okay, you're only imagining, boy. That's just your hormones playing tricks on you, telling you it's time to have children. Do I even hear what I'm saying sometimes? Doesn't seem to be working, huh?
Maybe stuck.
Oh, great. Not only am I talking to myself, but now I'm also beginning to hallucinate.
I'm not a hallucination.
But I'm not a hallucination. I'm Jerry Hazelnut.
Hazelnut? Of course. I am definitely losing my mind.
What are you doing here, all by yourself, in the middle of nowhere?
What do you think? I'm wasting my time. I've been waiting for the polar whale for weeks, but it's no wonder I can't find it. My equipment broke down, and today is Christmas Eve, and I promised to call home. Darn it.
I know how it feels when you have something incredibly important to do before you get to go home.
The boy with the wings and the top hat seems to understand. I see my radio isn't working. I tell this to you.
Can I be of assistance in some way?
Can you fly me home?
I don't think so. These wings aren't real.
Yes, that's what I thought.
I'm sorry.
Okay.
Well, I'll...
All right. You're not even wearing a jacket.
No, I'm under the protection of the moths.
Oh, I should have known.
Scrub. What's a scrub?
Frozen, barren shrub. Seems to be all that grows here. Looks like it's hit by lightning more than once.
What's this?
This is scary. This is scary.
The water looks like it would freeze anything that touched it.
Let me talk to her. I promised. It is Christmas, darn!
Hey. Battery block. Hi. Go away. Sorry, for some reason she thinks I'm talking to her. I'm not saying her name so she doesn't turn back on.
Power supply, not be guaranteed. That probably means that it doesn't work when it gets too cold.
I'd already gotten that far.
Can I take the tarp?
On the freight, it says, Project Polar Whale. Top secret research materials. I'm gonna take one of the strings of life.
In my thesis, it all sounded so convincing. Tracked an almost ex- and now I'm freezing my butt off.
Darn it!
The water looks like it would...
Does this work? It looks like a Christmas tree.
Doesn't seem to be working, huh?
Now it almost looks like a Christmas tree.
I knew it. You're my guilty conscience, right? I do realize it was a mistake. Those horrible old...
Plug it into a radio?
Now what? It's plugged in. So far, so good.
Let's see if we can't get Mr. God to strike lightning again. Oops. Yep, I know.
What kind of... I don't mean to be... Are you sure you... Oh! The lights on the Christmas tree are glowing. The lightning bolt must have reloaded the battery.
Thank you.
You know, thank you.
Hello, Alice. Is that you?
Marie! My goodness. It's so good to hear your voice. I'm so sorry that I can't be with you.
Oh, Alice, listen. The whole family is here with me, and they're all just happy to know you're alive and well. Me too.
But... I promised.
Hey, remember those words? Hope is like a candle, a light in the window.
It guides the heart on its way home.
Exactly. I know it's not easy right now, but at least you've still got hope, right?
You always know how to cheer me up.
That's what I'm here for.
Ooh, the Aurora Borealis. Ooh, a whale! Hey, 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 look, your whale's here! Your whale is here, lady.
Marie, the whale, it's here. What? What should I do?
Take a picture, you dummy.
Am I allowed to Northern Lights? I can only imagine. Ooh. I speak whale too.
He says, I've already learned 52 ways to learn. Yes. I think I know how the next one works.
I don't know what spell I've just learned, but I hope it's a good spell. You have learned the spell. To use it, open the inventory and click on the Glimmer of Hope spell and the magic wand. Awesome. Magic wand. Oop, and a trophy. So that means I can go back home, right? Everything's all ready for me? Everything's all ready for me. I thought I'd just click that. I was supposed to say, can I not go home?
You've gone back. You no longer require Moonlight's protection against that. But she cannot protect you from this windless.
But that's a Marquis de Hoto.
Marquis de Hotel. In the world from whence we came, he has a different name.
The Cold One.
He was willing to let us freeze to death.
How dare you?
There must be some misunderstanding. Some ridiculous misunderstanding.
Quiet.
Which indeed, we have no time to explain.
Quiet. We shall move on, and you cannot stop us.
Go ahead.
You take the lead, Hespera. Jerry, you are a moth, even if one cannot always see your wings. You saw to it that we have enough nourishment to raise our high priestess. He is going to betray your trust. With the first promise the Cold One breaks, an abyss will open.
Ooh. Bye, Prospera and Hespera.
The Cold One? But you don't even know me. Jerry, these moths don't know me.
Why did the moths say that I shouldn't trust you?
That was nonsense. Insulting nonsense. Jerry, trust me. We really haven't got much time. You learned your four spells. And now your greatest test awaits you.
Yet another test.
Jerry, I cannot grasp it all myself yet, but there is great danger brewing.
Yes, I know now where the crows come from. We could help Mousewood.
Mousewood? There's more than that at stake. Much more.
I want to go home, just for a bit.
What?
I want to go home.
Jerry, you cannot go home now.
But you said that I could return home soon.
If we keep wasting our time, then...
me all alone. I want to go home.
But Jerry, we're not allowed to go home. What's with all the refrigerators?
I'm big again. I'm back home. That's the leaf the Marquis left behind. Luckily. Oh man. But what happened here? What? Who would dump old refrigerators in old and where? It stinks even more than usual. As revolting as Mum's cleaning stuff. The owls walk. It looks like it always does, but the town looks totally different. What happened here? I feel ill.
Go home.
Construction site? Oh no. No, no, no. What happened here? That's me. Desperately seeking Jeremiah Hazelnut. Missing for 8 months. Missing for 8 months? Oh no.
What did you see, old wise one? I remember you.
What happened here, dwarf?
The home decayed. Too long were you gone. Too late for dinner.
Hi.
Too late for a goodnight kiss.
He promised I'd be back in time.
Too late for school.
The Marquis, he said I'd be back in time.
Too late for a farewell. I saw her many years ago. One last time she waited here. I heard her.
Where have you gone, my little darling? Forgive me. I have to go. I can't stay here without you. Forgive me, please. Don't forget me. Mom, don't forget me.
And more I do not know.
I've had it with everything.
I need some hope.
On a day in summer vacation, anything is possible.
Where have you gone, my little darling?
Don't worry, Jerry. Everything which is lost will turn up again.
The darkest night that's black and cold, that's where the stars shine brightest. Did you know that, Jerry?
Jerry! Wake up, sleepyhead!
Like I always say, a single hop is not that hard. And many hops in a row can get you anywhere, but we could use the bag as well.
You must break the spell. You alone can stop me.
I will be back in time for dinner, Mum. I promise. Anything's possible on a day on summer vacation, and I've still got 2 days left.
Wait, I should see what the city looks like.
The Owl's wall's still here. The city looks like a huge grey wave rolling towards me. But my school is still there.
Anything new? Alright.
The mouse would still open a crack. Let's see. I am Jerry Hazelnut, apprentice to the Marquis de Hoto. I will return to Mousewood to correct what has gone wrong. Whatever that might be. It worked! Oh man, no wonder the Marquis always talks so funny. You can open portals that way.
Let's go.
Jerry! They are a tree walker. The stories are true. I knew you were special.
I'm just a boy.
Jerry, we need your help. Nearly everyone in Mousewood has fallen into a deep sleep. It happened after they talked to those odd strangers.
Stranger?
At first I thought they were humans.
I met them too.
The old magician from Egypt Town locked one of them up in a magic bottle. But a few others are still roaming around Mousewood.
Where's the old magician now? I have to talk to him.
He went home to fetch more of his bottles. But now he's to...
Don't worry.
Be careful, Jerry, or else the strangers will put you to sleep too. Be alert.
You too, Plato.
I'll go look for Anya. I hope she's well.
Don't croak out of scaredness.
The Great Zara. Funny, I could swear the posters weren't here before. The Great Zara. Funny, I could swear.
No, I'll happily hand over my garden.
Are you sure?
Yes, you are.
I see it in your eyes. Quite sure, and you won't regret it. My elixir, I will now relieve you
of the burden.
It no longer rests.
Well, give me the bottle then. A bottle, funny.
The price, well, it matters not.
Oh.
Come closer.
Another. Give me another. There's still enough things in my life. Someone failed up. Take it away.
The hare just sold his garden. Something's not right here. That is a lot. But if the hare keeps up like this, they'll all be sold soon.
Haven't you ever been? I have a Medivis Wonder Elixir. Spread from your mouth after just a few bottles. You will take a whiff today. Come, I'm sure you'll eat you.
Maybe.
And the pain of not knowing how is eating you up.
Not really.
What? Then get out of here.
I'm not afraid of you.
Later, I was ill.
Every bottle has its...
I don't care.
Are you sure? Yes. Thank you, Irene.
Well, give me the bottle.
That can't possibly be...
Beat it.
Let's get to the magician. Edith.
Have you seen my brother? Isn't it a stranger for a ticket to see the great Zara? The Hedgehog brothers have even got tickets. I just...
But you waited so long to get lost.
Never mind. You have me. You're boring. Go away.
You're rude.
Hello?
He's right there.
Is anybody there?
Help me out of here.
But how?
Break the crystal.
What crystal?
A monocle. Empty.
Are you sharp enough?
Currently in position, and now, the sun illuminates the kernel of corn so brightly.
Aha, just like using a magnifying glass.
Okay.
Consortium Squamata has come to Mouthwood. I succeeded in capturing one of them in a vanishing bottle, but then I vanished myself into the crystal.
Consortium
Squamata, a consortium of lizards. They have already haunted many worlds. This time, traveled in the shadow of a much greater disaster.
Yes, the Marquis has disappeared. And so is my home.
The Marquis? So that is why. Something dark has infested the heart of the portal system. I will attempt to learn more about it. In order to help Mousewood and return home, you must bring me the lizards. Take these banishing bottles. Remember, the lizards must open the bottles themselves. Otherwise, you will...
Well, I know where one of them is right away.
I'll try to sneak in the bottle behind his back. Let's see if it works. It's my turn to get a bottle now.
I was here. Every bottle has I don't care. And you won't get it. My elixir is the solution. Every problem is how we have. A bottle for me.
How does this work again?
This wonder elixir spreads from your nose to your whole body.
Oh, that cork is really tight.
But if I tilt it along, this might shut.
I imprisoned him in a bottle. How appropriate.
What have you done? I will... But that... At last.
He's asleep. It almost sounds like he's there. Like he's seeing the magic show and his drink went very straight. I wonder if the ticket caused... I'd better not touch it. A ticket for the Great Tsar Auction. I'd better not. When the hare saw the ticket.
Okay.
Will once again receive the respect.
Never. Unless you give me your ticket for the Great Sorrow.
I don't have one.
Well, then go, Conrad. But Conrad already sold all the nuts, all the books, everything. Well, how am I supposed to pay?
You have come because the pain, like all. You want to see Zaroth, like all. But you are only a child. You own no property. Come back when you have a trick.
I don't think he's... And he smells...
I need to be an adult?
I don't think I need an illusion here.
I smell... room for financial maneuvering.
Oh yes, I am so rich. Trained plumbers make a pretty good living, you know.
You have come because the pain is like...
Absolutely.
You want to see Zara?
Of course.
Like all the others.
Yes.
Exactly.
Are you ready to sign a... Then you will suit the great...
Sure. Where do I sign?
Excellent. Your plumber's workshop belongs to me.
Don't I have to sign something?
Your word is enough. I squam it.
So, where is Zaroth?
You are still oh, soon, and see his vengeance now, my brothers. Well,
I've still got a lot of money and stuff to spend. That's a problem.
You want to see Zaroth? Like,
yeah.
Then I'm sure you would be. Then you will see the great.
Sure, a bird never flew on one wing. I want another contract.
Excellent. Your securities now belong to me, too.
So?
You are still... still so... and still... I think...
I've still got a lot of money, that's a problem.
You want to see, like...
Yeah.
The spells, ah... Then I'm sure, then you will... The great...
The price for acorns and nuts just crashed.
What? This was all for nothing? I feel dizzy. My brothers will laugh at me. Oh, worthless. We will be exposed. They'll all want refunds. Every lizard for himself.
Looks like the sparkling wine went to his head.
Itching powder. Maybe?
Let's see if it works.
That itches!
That looks fun.
Follow him.
Where did that lizard get to now? He ran out here, didn't he?
Can you see me?
You can see me.
Curse it! I've done nothing else now.
How about some fresh, cold water?
Water? Dear. Who needs to fleece the whole world? If, you know, a friend could refresh me more than a sight any contract.
Well then.
Bottoms up!
I did it! I caught the lizard! Finally!
So it's three down, one to go?
I get dizzy before I talk.
Aha!
Can't see into the future, right? Tell me when I will see Star-Lord. I have to see it! I have to!
I can't see the future, but my balls can.
Then put another one out for me!
One leaf back for your future.
Fine, fine.
The all-knowing balls. Return your future. It is a black future ball. It says, be a good friend, a good enemies. Approach. You will not see Laron.
What? But I have to!
Fate changes with every second. Perhaps you will have more luck next time.
Another one!
That's where the fortune will
be. You were
just will
tell her.
Well then?
Can you tell me my...
That will...
Can I pay later?
I can give you a...
Per year?
Per day.
You're about...
What? The all-knowing body. Dark.
Might have
been bad. Great luck.
He's gonna keep himself busy.
No. It is your fault. But you will not be able to do anything.
Now, can you also tell your own?
Of Hurrah! It's a dance of joy!
Well, poke me with a nettle, he's lucky.
Yes, yes.
The greatest luck would be to see Zara.
One roof buck for your future.
But I've spent it.
Oh, yes.
Whatever you want.
I want.
Of course, just pull out another ball.
What luck! You may see Zaroth.
Zaroth. Oh, finally. I...
I'd better be kept. I'm sure
that won't work.
Can you tell
that will?
Can I pay later?
I can't.
Oh, yeah.
What? The old.
Might have known.
Bad luck. Well, yeah, I luck.
He's gonna keep himself.
You will never ever be happy. It is your fault that you will not be able to do anything about it. You will never again.
Oh, sorry, Buzzy.
Come here, you juicy little thing. Well, will you?
Did something to that ball that he gets all the time.
Hurrah! Setting a jug for skin. How odd. But the book. But when do I get a jug?
I have a jug.
That bottle, the ball leaves.
Well then, go ahead.
I give luck.
Finally! I couldn't have stood that much longer.
It's finally gone!
Kitsuna!
Kakabu and Zaiden are in this world. What can that be?
You know them?
They were already in my world. Whoever touches them will be lost forever.
Do you really think so?
Jerry, how can I longer open the path to my home? That must be their fault. I want to go home.
Kitsuna, wait. She's gone. The Marquis has disappeared, and so is my home.
The Marquis? So that is why. Something dark has infested the heart of the portal system. I will attempt to learn more if you remember. You have captured the remaining Aoi. Now they can no longer call this time. Only a tree walker can put it in. Only a magician who is trained. You alone can help us.
Me?
Your training is almost complete, but there is one final task you have to face. Choose your coat. the end of training, every magician chooses the coat you pass through. You learned. Now the time has come. Which is the robe that belongs to you?
This one looks a lot like the coat that Mark. That is definitely not. Hope he's all. I feel a bit sorry. This one looks like adventure thrills and. I like that sort of thing. And yet. No, I don't think I should take it. What a. And this could certainly be long, and yet, it's not good. Wow, that would definitely not. Whoa, a classic. But again. This is the kind of suit that would cause a TV. That's not what I wanted. Ooh, I see light coming. Wait a second. Is that a keyhole? Aha! Where there's a keyhole, there's usually a door.
Let's go through it.
This is my bedroom. Am I back home then? Back in my own time. How did I get here?
You are dreaming, Jerry. Nobody knows this room better than you do. Here, it only exists in your mind's eye.
So, what am I doing?
The truth. The knowledge that is more than real. Pick your coat. Pick the robe that belongs.
So, what are we doing in my room?
A coat? Where would I find a coat? There's plenty of cool stuff in my room. Where's... Hello? Mr. Old Magic? No, it's fine. Magic's all...
Okay.
Board games, sports stuff, old picture, and my comic. Oh my! I bet the next issue of Dimension Upsilon will be totally awesome. Oh, the crocodile is really going to attack London.
Oh, hey. Okay. That was in my room?
That's right. There's a storage hole there. Mum said that this was originally intended for some stairs to the basement. There's nothing here now. Dusty boxes, just like I said. I'm sure there's nothing in there but old junk. Oh, what's that? An old leather jacket. Never seen it before. But something tells me. Yes. I knew it.
Pick your coat, Jerry.
That's my coat.
Pick the robe that belongs to you.
This robe that belongs to me. My jacket. It's gone.
It was only a dream. Yet you have chosen. You are a tree walker. Magician.
This coat, it...
You are beginning to remember. Who owns this coat, Jerry?
Oh, I don't know.
It's like a hole in my... There is somebody. I saw him at the portal trees, too. He called my name.
Who was it? Look at this car.
My father! It's my father! Oh no, how could I forget him?
Alright, cats and kittens, we're gonna leave it off here.
Something entered your world, Jack.
This one's actually taking a little bit longer than I expected it to. We are going to the first clearing of the tree. Thank you, and have a good night.
Oh no! Where is he now?
He wanders the space between. You were able to sense his presence near the portal.
There is only one room. Only good luck.
I hope his story happens.
Off to find my father, I guess.